On Tuesday morning, December 5th, the sun seemed not to rise in the city of Ventura. Winds raged from the east, but still the sky refused to clear. People huddled under blankets at hastily opened shelters. Families dragged themselves from beds or couches or cots or cars, their bodies aching with fatigue, their windows closed tightly against the smoke.
Power was out throughout the city. In many homes, there was the chaos and the clutter of displaced families sheltered together in the darkness. People huddled under one roof in the wee hours of the morning, not sure if their own homes were still standing. One house on the east end held three exhausted families. The mother left early in search of batteries and flashlights, water and food, things that didn't require cooking or refrigeration to provide for her suddenly full house.
She wandered into the only store she could find open. A huge generator roared in the parking lot. Inside, there was an eerie silence. And shoppers, just like her, stunned, disoriented, still wearing the clothing they had slept in. Two women in pajamas, tearfully embracing in the empty produce department. A family with three sleepy little ones, buying diapers and toothbrushes. An older couple stood holding hands, just staring into the nearly empty dairy case.
She saw people helping people, embraces between strangers. She heard offers to help or to pray, people asking one another, "Are you okay? Do you need help?" She looked into tired faces, weary eyes, and she saw community happening in a grocery store.